This is the story of three friends escaping the cold and dark Danish winter and setting course for Mozambique in search of blue water, big pelagics, and a warm horizon.
Fourth day, we did some intense diving in rough conditions and poor visibility. When the first rubber lip cruised past me, I almost pulled the trigger. He turns and comes back just as his mate follows through, and I nail them both in one shot.
spinning to put the shit out of the film.
It was in the water, I think. I didn't know.
Okay, is that?
Yeah, it's going. You will.
On the third day, we punched out wide to some remote locations. This was the first spot of the day, and I was the second diver in the water. I drop down and level off at the end of the flasher at around 15 meters. I just managed to level off, and then I spot the shape of a black marlin cruising by and checking out our flasher. Take aim, trying desperately to get that stone shot. I pull the trigger, no stone shot, but a good holding shot in the gill plate, and the marlin takes off towards Madagascar. Fight is on. We're able to apply a lot of pressure, and after 30 minutes, we can place a second shot in the marlin, disabling it further. However, the second shot did not quite stone the beautiful marlin, and we were forced to take a third and final shot, stoning the marlin and ending the fight. The fish was of course shared with the people of Inyaka Island, and nothing was wasted.